Alright, I'm back, giving you a new angle. Real close up view. Should be able to finish on this little go around. Been doing this for a couple hours now, for sure. In fact, tighten my chuck a little more, it got loose. Chuck's getting loose again. Don't want to put too much pressure on it, you know. Bunch of separate wires and all. Got a big end sticking out there. Anyway. Be real nice to rig up a pulley system on this drill press so this thing ran real slow. So you didn't have to spin it by hand, you know. But these smaller coils, I'm not going to bother with that yet, but I probably will. Alright, almost out of wire here, probably go up and then probably be about this. Now, just so you know, I haven't been working on it 2 hours solid. I keep taking breaks because, you know, your hands get real tired doing this. Alright, I'm almost out of wire, so I'm just gonna kind of chase it back down to the bottom because that's where I started. And I'd like the wires to be both coming out
on that side of the coil.
So, get a weird snag. Just at the end there. And it's pretty much right where I want it. Okay. So we taped the guy before, and we have a wrapped coil, and you can, always glue this thing up or whatever if you want, but I don't want to do any of that yet because I can reuse this wire and wrap it again if I want to, so not doing anything permanent yet. All right, that's it.